Welcome back, guys. Some more Rise of the Tomb Raider. We're trying to get to the signal fire. And is this another tomb? Really? I guess both ways lead to the same spot. Well, I hope we don't die here. We'll go this way first.
Aurora, the physician.
This is a pretty big tomb. There's not much in here, but still. So, no puzzle, no death trap, nothing.
Thank you.
I'm a little surprised we don't have to kill something in these tombs. Maybe we'll get there one of these days.
Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
No coins from her. Pretty sure that was a tomb, though. That bird got pretty close to hitting us there.
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
Well, we have flame arrows now. Alright, we're going back in. Seeing that helicopter.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move! Look out! Stay on the cover. Pull back. Stay together.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
That didn't go well.
Stand back! This is mine!
We can't hold this position much longer! We're going to lose the village!
This whole place down.
Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me, these sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please, show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready. Are you sure you won't come with me? I could use your help.
We've lost too many here. I need to get the wounded to safety. But when we're ready, we'll be right behind you.
Your people are lucky to have you.
How do you feel?
Like a deer on a spit. It hurts to breathe.
The bleeding has stopped. I'll get you medicine soon. Are you comfortable?
As much as I can be.
Be strong. You're going to live.
Thank you. What am I gonna find up there, Jacob?
It was once a fortress. But like everything, it's fallen into ruin. Many of my people live up there. And they have no idea what's coming. They tell me you were brave today.
We had no choice.
did we? You could have run.
Hello there. I heard that you fought with us. I did what I could. I'm glad to have been here.
Can you move your feet? Good. Stay warm. Someone will see you soon.
I can wait. If there are others that need that medicine more.
Let us be the judge of that.
Is there anything you need?
We'll live.
Is there anything I can do?
No, not now. We have to get ready to move the wounded. We found these supplies with the invaders. It's not much, but...
Had a little more story in this video so far. We'll see if we can talk to anyone else.
Looks like you've got things under control here.
I saw you in the battle. I'm glad you're with us. Here, we pulled these off the corpses. They won't be needing them.
Watch his pupils. Don't let him not off until we can look at him.
This game is definitely different from the first one in that there's a lot more stuff that you can collect.
We'll bring some water from the river for you soon.
I still can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
That's to be expected with a blow to the head.
But it will get better, right?
What if
they'll be to the Acropolis Tower by now?
It's all up to Sophia then. Jacob sent her ahead.
Hold still.
Hello.
You fought like the devil out there. You've done this before.
I guess I have.
Here. I think these rounds will do more good in your hands.
Hello.
Looks like we were wrong to doubt you. We're honored to have you fight alongside us. Take these shells if you're going after them. Put them where it will hurt.
You're lucky. If they'd gone through all the way, you would have bled out.
How are you feeling? Is there anything I can do?
No. We're just waiting to see the physicians.
Who is that? I don't recognize...
Just let me do the talking.
He was at the Acropolis Tower before the fight. I don't know now.
I'm sorry.
I can't save the leg.
Sophia.
What are you saying?
I have to cut it off. I'm sorry.
No!
Do you need any help?
Most of these men would be dead if you hadn't joined us. We owe you a great debt.
No help if I can't fight.
They tell me you have interest in the past, before the fall. There's something on the desk over there that may interest you. Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone. Buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever, we do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.